I think it's heartbreaking when a kid will quickly identify themselves as not being a math kid. And you hear that from adults too. I hear people say, I'm not a math person, especially women will be the ones to say that. And I think people should never say that because it's kind of normalizing the idea that it's okay to have this closed mindset and to just accept that you're writing off this whole area of endeavor. And I think, you know, kids especially should have this growth mindset that you can learn things. It's also important for kids to realize that you can be two or three different things. For example, I'm an electrical engineering professor and I write children's fiction books. People can be multiple things. You don't have to just identify as one.